I've always said, flying is freeing. Open skies, endless possibilities. But to fully enjoy it, you need to be prepared. We're going to focus this lesson on navigation prep and procedures, the fundamentals of getting from point A to point B. Step one, putting some distance between us and the ground. navigation starts with good departure prep. Let's set up the aircraft for the first leg of your trip. Attitude? Check. Now for your heading. When you need to set and maintain a heading, you'll want to rely on your heading indicator. Compasses are prone to errors, especially during turns or while accelerating or decelerating. Go ahead and position your plane above the airport. medium airspace. Next step is setting up to enter the traffic pattern. We've got clearance to enter the downwind leg and land on runway 21. Keep your attitude, then follow the standard pattern. To a cruise attitude and reduce your power. Should be at idle now, so you're losing altitude while maintaining cruise attitude. Finally, a landing on runway 21, and we'll call this one done. successful VFR flight in the books. Not bad. Not bad at all.